Ball will inbound for Kingston.
Oh,
back out to Thompson. Stolen by the man of the hour, McDermott, who slams it home. Gets fouled on the play, and they're going nuts here in Central Valley.
And I don't know if it's going to be called, Ed, but McDermott got into a Kingston player's face after dunking it, and it's probably going to get called for a technical for it.
And there is a technical foul.